I'm here at a forward supply base that's sending in vital supplies by helicopter to some of the more remote villages high in the mountains. This is really important work. Angola is trying to support this effort. Our trucks are on the way, they're coming in from India, and we'll start distributing by helicopter, hopefully over the next couple of days.